Hey everyone, I have a super fun new project to share with you guys today. It is my festival totem. This is a project that's designed for people who are going to festivals, and you can hold this totem up and it'll help your friends find you in the crowd. This is a pretty common practice, but we wanted to make one that was embedded with really fun electronics and kind of had a little something extra. So let's take a look at how it works. Included on my totem are 66 WS2812 LEDs. These are split up into 6 strips of 11 going around the circumference of the globe. Inside there are 2 potentiometers, a QDuino, and a LiPo battery. I also included 2 small pieces of snappable protoboard so that I could extend the positive and negative connections from the QDuino. In making this totem, I wanted it to look like a big giant glowing crystal. In order to do that, I used a few different parts that I put together. The top of the totem is made by an upside-down glass fishbowl. I secured the 6 strips of LEDs around the bowl and then filled in the open spaces with resin crystals that I had been casting for the last few weeks. The crystal orb with the LEDs sits on top of a staff, which is made out of a clear plastic tube. Inside the tube, I added lots of iridescent confetti to just give it a little extra iridescent look. In order to get the fishbowl to sit on top of the staff securely, I laser cut a piece of clear acrylic. This is where you'll find the 2 potentiometers to control both the speed of the animations and the animation that you choose to use at that time. This is held in place by 2 wooden dowels that secure the acrylic plate onto the staff. The QDuino and the battery sit at the bottom of the staff for easy access to power, recharging, and reprogramming. The program for this project contains about 8 or 9 LED animations that can be cycled through easily using one of the potentiometers. The second potentiometer will control the speed of the animation, allowing you to choose from a variety of different options. I really loved working on this project, and I'm so excited with how it came out. As usual, I learned a ton of things along the way as I built it out. This project ended up being quite heavy, which is not ideal for people who are going to be carrying it at a festival for hours. In the next iteration, I'd probably use plastic material up top to hold the crystals and make much smaller crystals to keep the weight down. That being said, I think it's still a great project. I hope you guys enjoyed us. Let us know what you think in the comments below and keep us posted on your festival projects. So in making this totem, I shouldn't say so, should I? So in order to make that, I did it again. I'd watching this video. Nope. Snappable idea for the next build. I'm not gonna say that. I'm not gonna say that, okay. I'm okay. I'm a professional lady.